In this problem, we'll assume we're using a periodic system of inventory. That's the system of inventory where you determine the value occasionally, usually at year end or month end. Let's also assume we're doing the weighted average method of costing inventory. In this example, we have a beginning inventory of 15 units at $10 each, or $150. So we are keeping track of units, and dollars. Can't get it up there. Okay. There. All right. Then there were three purchases made during the year. There were 20 units at $12 each, or $240. There were 15 units at $13 each, or a total of $195. And there were 50 units at $14 each, for a total of $700. So, in terms of availability, during the year there were 100 units available with a total cost of $1,285. To determine the weighted average cost of these units, we take the total cost of $1,285 divided by our 100 units, and we get a weighted average cost of $12.85. In this problem, the ending inventory is 5 units. So the ending inventory will be valued by taking the 5 units times the weighted average cost of $12.85 for a total inventory value of $64.25. Here's a formula you want to know. The cost of goods sold is equal to the cost of goods available minus ending inventory. The cost of goods available, this is $1,285. We had 100 units available during the year, with a total cost of $1,285. Our ending inventory, we said, was $64.25. Therefore, our cost of goods sold is equal to $1,285 minus $64.25, or equal to $1,220.75. Now this also works with units. In units, our cost of goods, well, not cost, but our, let's just say, goods sold is equal to our goods available minus our ending inventory in units. So, we had 100 available, we've got 5 left, that means that we sold 95 units. Let's look at the same numbers, but use the FIFO method of costing. FIFO says that the first in, or the earliest items purchased, were the first ones to be sold. If you think about it, in a grocery store, when there's milk on the shelf, the grocer wants the first milk that they put on the shelf to be sold first, so that the freshest or the latest goods remain on hand. So when we cost using FIFO, we actually work our way up. Mm-hmm.